silken seam, looking out on Carterhaugh. Among the roses, great and jagged, sits in a lonely bough, so in a silken thread, looking out on Carterhaugh. Among the roses red. And she's away to Carterhaugh as fast as she can go. She hadn't pulled a rose but only one. When there appeared him young Tamlin, says, "Lady, pull no more. What makes you pull a rose? What makes you break the tree? What makes you come to Carterhaugh without the leave of me? But Carterhaugh is not your own. Roses there are many. I'll come and go all as I please, and not take leave of any." So he has took her by the arm, took her by the sleeve. He's laid this lady down among the roses green, and he has took her by the hand, took her by the hem, and he's laid this lady down among the roses red. Sewing at the silk, Janet goes among them all, as wide as any milk, and 4-20 gentlemen are playing at the chips. Janet goes among them all, as green as any glass, and up and spoke her father. He spoke him meek and mild, "Oh, alas, my daughter, I fear you go with child, and was it to a man of might, or to a man of means? Or who among my gentlemen will give the babe its name?" "Oh, father, if I go with child, this much to you I'll tell. There's none among your gentlemen that I will treat so well. And father, if I go with child, I must bear the blame. There's none among your gentlemen will give the babe its name." She's let the seam fall on her heel, a needle to her toe. She's away to Carterhaugh as fast as she can go, and she's down among the weeds, down among the thorns. That appeared in young Tamlin, says, "Lady, let alone. What makes you pull the poison rose? What makes you break the tree? What makes you harm the little babe that I have got with thee? Oh, I will pull the rose, Tamlin, I will break the tree, but I'll not bear the little babe that thou hast got with me. If he were to a gentleman and not a wild shade, I'd rock him all the winter's night and all the summer's day." "Then take me in your arms again, if you my love would win. But hold me tight and fear me not, I'll be a gentleman. But first I'll change all in your arms into a wild wolf. But hold me tight and fear me not, I am your own true love. And then I'll change all in your arms into a wild bear. But hold me tight and fear me not, I am your husband dear. And then I'll change all in your arms into a lion bold. Hold me tight and fear me not, and you will love your child." First he changed all in her arms into a wild wolf. She held him tight and feared him not. while there, she held him tight and fit him out. He was her husband dear, and then he changed all in her eyes into a lion bolt. She held him tight and fit him out, the father of her child. Last he changed all in her arms into a naked man. She's wrapped him in a cloak so warm, and she has brought him.